A home intruder in Kendall has died after police say that he was shot. Chopper 4, you can see flying over that scene. A little earlier today, investigators tell us a man forced his way into his home, on Southwest 73rd Terrace and 106 Court. That's when they say the homeowner shot him and called the police. He was taken to the hospital but didn't survive.